Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Everything all right?
Yeah, just a bit tired.
Okay, how long have you been climbing?
3 hours today.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going. Hello, everyone. I'm Liu Fangchang with Xinhua News Agency. And right now, I'm in Huangshan Mountain, one of the most beautiful mountains in China. And there's one thing I have to tell you about this mountain. The weather here changes pretty fast, like a baby's face. Just now, it was raining, but now you can see the sun has come out. And I think that just adds more beauty to this place. Last year, more than 3.3 million people visited Huangshan Mountain, just like Michael. They were fascinated by the magnificent views of the mountain. However, 40 years ago, only around 100,000 people came here every year, which was basically nothing compared with today's tourist number. At that time, China was at the beginning of its reform and opening up. Tourism was still a new sector in the country. Local people in Huangshan didn't see the value of this mountain. Some even took it as a kind of obstacle, since it hinders agricultural activity. In 1979, Deng Xiaoping, chief architect of China's reform and opening up, paid a visit to Huangshan. And after seeing the beautiful views of the mountain, he encouraged the local people to be more open-minded and ambitious in developing tourism. I'm now on a cable car, but 40 years ago, there was no cable car in Huangshan Mountain, and tourists had to climb all the steps and make it to the top. And that would take them a whole day. And in 1986, the first cable car came into operation in Huangshan Mountain, which could transport people to the top in just 8 minutes. Besides appreciating beautiful scenery, there are other activities people can do in the mountain, such as painting, drinking tea, and practicing yoga. In a larger sense, Huangshan Mountain is just an example of how fast China's tourism has developed over the past 40 years.
According to statistics from China's Ministry of Culture and Tourism, 5.5 billion trips were made in China last year, creating around 10 trillion yuan, or 11% of China's GDP.
Today, tourism has become an important platform for different people to get to know each other and make friends.
It's the second time for me to come to Huangshan Mountain. 1.5 years ago I came, and it's so beautiful, so I had to come back and show my friend.
We chose Huangshan because, well, our family and the people we've asked said that if you've come to Huangshan, if you hiked Huangshan, you've hiked everywhere, you've seen everything. It's the most beautiful.
Come to Huangshan. It's very beautiful. I hope the weather will be nicer when you're here, but it's definitely worth the trip, and it was an amazing experience.
What belongs to China also belongs to the world. China is opening its arms to embrace people from all over the world. Dear friends, come to Huangshan. It's definitely worth a trip. Just as the great Chinese philosopher Confucius once said, it's such a delight to have friends coming from afar.